fighting to protect, always shattering to pieces in the